Guys, we're in deep shit! Prepare your ass, you piece of shit! I'm coming for ya! Guys, we're getting fucking drowned!
I just got motherfucking owned!
I'm gonna get you pretty soon, little bitch!
I gotta go fucking check. Take this, you fucker! Prepare yourself, Suka! Tonight is going to be fun! Cause I'm gonna take my sweet, sweet time. Cut me off. Was hiding behind that heap of concrete slab.
Look at it, fuck you!
Thank you.
soon, don't you worry, little pig.
I see the fucking guy!
Get over here! He's here!
You're fine!
You're a fucking bitch. You're a bitch. Come on, show your mug. Show yourself, you're a fucking bitch.
That's amazing!
Uncle Tom,
I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time.
I have something to talk to you about.
My poor old girl.
Thank you, Artyom.
I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line.
Спасибо.
We'll have to ask Chris about that.
Thank you, Artyom.
You?
Hello, Artyom.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke, and Crest take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artyom. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you are special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artyom.